The Missouri State Auditor out today with a report critical of the Highway Patrol's school bus inspection process.
Well, the patrol says it began making improvements in its system 2 years ago. Peggy Bright is live with the story. Peggy?
Well, Len, the audit says that the Highway Patrol's own spot inspections of buses like these showed significant and disturbing problems. A quarter of the buses failing those inspections, and nearly 5% of them with significant defects. The Highway Patrol says while that's true, those numbers are from 2 years ago, before the patrol put an endorsement program into place. That program requires specific school bus inspection training before someone can be endorsed as a certified school bus inspector. School bus providers in our area say the bulk of problems with inspections have not been here, and the people with Apple Bus Company want parents to be assured controls the Highway Patrol has in place now are ensuring school bus safety.
You know, they have annual inspections. Our mechanics are certified inspectors, and we inspect them, and then they have random inspections. And I mean, when they have a random inspection, they just show up.
And the audit suggests that the Highway Patrol use those spot check inspections to determine just what inspectors need more training. We are live in Kansas City. Back to you in the studio.